Smack bang on the kiss of the right hand from the Muay Thai champion, Jinlan Olsen. No place to go here, taking punishment. Olivia Cost on top of it, it's all over. Killer Bee Nguyen, successful on debut.
At one, Battleground 3. Two of the most exciting women in the atomweight division will go toe-to-toe. Bee Nguyen and Jinlan Olsen are strikers who never back down from a scrap. So expect fireworks when they face off in the circle on the 27th of August.
The highly popular Killer Bee, Bee Nguyen, a cardio machine, and is ready to win over the hearts and imaginations of the watching world tonight.
Bee Nguyen brings it. Whenever the Vietnamese-American steps into the circle, she wants to stand and bang. Barely a minute has gone by in her career without an explosive exchange of leather. Her latest bout was her best yet. A back-and-forth battle with Ritu Phogat that proved Nguyen's heart, stamina, and skill.
He and southpaw starts. Ritu going to look to take her down, get on top and work the ground and power. And Bea started at a very quick pace here with the hand. There's a step through knee.
A lot of pressure coming from Ritu right out the gate, trying to back her up and trying to do that. But Bea said she is not the one. She is not a tune-up for anybody. And she's going to do everything she can to stop this.
Ritu in control at the moment.
Look at that handcuff she's got on that left arm.
And notice that wasn't done from the guard.
Nice knee there from Bea Nguyen. Going to a second round here. Another gut-munching knee from Bea. Right hand there from Ritu, gets on the inside of the right hand from B, who's fighting out of southpaw stance. B wants to keep it standing, mix it up on the feet. Good counter, left cross there from Bee Nguyen. Snappy jab from B. High kick from B, good forearms guard by Ritu. Stiff left cross there from Bee Nguyen, one of the best punches of the match so far from Killer Bee. The high knee, and Ritu drives her to the canvas. Wonderfully done from the Indian. And Bee lands some compelling salvos. There was a beautiful high left roundhouse kick. Two punch combination, the left hand landed. Bee will try and keep it on the feet. Ritu charges in, throws a high knee. That right hand went a little askew there for Ritu. The opening was clear, jab two from Bee. High kick, nice double forearms. Defense though from Folgut, saw it coming. Good duck under, counters here from Ritu. Uppercut from B was a nice one, goes to the body, does Killer B.
Probably the toughest wrestler in this division to defend against.
Look at these elbows from Bee Nguyen, the aggressometer going through the roof for the Killer B.
Ritu may have just kind of gassed herself out a bit there because she's stepping backwards now and she's not putting that pressure on.
This is where Bee Nguyen has to go, has to put the foot down, throws the right hand. The corner of Bee is saying, let's go, you've got to put the pressure on her, you've got to go now, Killer Bee. But what a final round for Bee Nguyen, a high knee again from the Killer Bee.
From the
Jinlan Olsen, Philippines National Muay Thai Champion. Certainly excitement expected every time Jinlan steps up to the big stage.
Few athletes have made a first impression like Jinlan Olsen. The Filipina striker is the latest product of Team Lakai. She entered the circle after winning one of the most action-packed fights in ONE Warrior Series history. When Olsen debuted on the main ONE championship roster this year, she kept her habit of putting on a show.
You've got that battle between two of Asia's top. Oh, look at that right hand. I think it caught her. And you could see Mazar drop to her knee. Now she's trying to attempt a front headlock. She might be able to switch, drop to her back and finish this guillotine. But look, she's transitioning into a darce.
What a cracking start here from Jinlan Olsen. The knees now from the Filipina.
Mazar wants to use straight, clean punches because she knows that Olsen comes a little bit wide with her punches.
Myra just taking some time to recompose herself here.
Yeah, and right now, I believe that's
bang!
Another! Ooh, Olsen's got a hammer in that right hand.
Jinlan Olsen of the Philippines. Outside leg kick from Myra Mazar. Chinalin is the Philippines National Muay Thai champion. Myra Mazar, a Pan Am South American and National Standard champion. Jab from Myra, rip kick there from Chinalin. Second round of three, beautiful front kick. Will Chinalin allow her to stand? Leaps in there, ground and pound, hammer fist strikes up the right hand.
Jumps in with a flying knee and then goes after a toe hold.
They're bringing something that the other guard didn't. They're bringing just more excitement. Myra Mazar can put this one over. And this is a superb performance so far from 23-year-old Chinalin Olsen of the Philippines. Chinalin Olsen. Nice a takedown from Myra.
Beautifully done there, but look at this.
She tucked around!
Expect a war when Nguyen faces Olsen. It's two mixed martial artists from Muay Thai backgrounds who promise to engage in a stand-up battle. Make sure you don't miss One Battleground 3 on the 27th of August to catch all the action.